Welcome to this tutorial on how to add fractions. In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to add both proper and improper fractions. Sometimes we may need to simplify our answers, so check out our video, How to Simplify Fractions, for a refresher. To start, let's write down the fractions we want to add. Before we use real numbers, we'll use some placeholder fractions, A over B and C over D. There are two methods for adding fractions based on the denominators. If the denominators are the same, or if b equals d, you add the top numbers together and put the result over the common denominator. If the denominators are different, or b does not equal d, we first need to find the least common denominator of the fractions, or LCD. The least common denominator is the smallest number that can be a common denominator for a set of fractions. Once you find the LCD, rewrite the fractions you want to add as equivalent fractions with the LCD as the denominator. Then add the numerators and put the result over the common denominator. In both of these cases, simplify the answer after adding the fractions if needed. Let's look at the first scenario where the denominators are already equal. For our first example, let's add the fractions 1/8 plus 3/8. To add these fractions, add the top numbers together and put the result over the common denominator. 1 plus 3 is 4, and that goes over 8, so our result is 4/8. This fraction can be reduced, so let's simplify it. The greatest common factor of 4 and 8 is 4, so divide both the numerator and denominator by 4. 4 divided by 4 is 1, and 8 divided by 4 is 2, so our simplified answer is 1/2. Next, let's add the fractions 6/5 plus 2/5. Again, add the top numbers together and put the result over the common denominator. 6 plus 2 is 8, so place the 8 over 5 for our answer of 8/5. We can also change this fraction to a mixed number. First, divide the numerator by denominator using long division with remainders. 8 divided by 5 is 1 remainder 3. Write down 1 as the whole number result and use 3 as the new numerator over 5. Our final simplified fraction is 1 3/5. Next, let's look at the second method for adding fractions where the denominators are different. In this case, we will first find the least common denominator and rewrite the fractions we want to add using equivalent fractions with the LCD as the denominator. Then, we will add the numerators, put the result over the new denominator, and simplify if needed. Let's do an example. 2/3 plus 1/4. The LCD of 3 and 4 is 12, so we will write these fractions as equivalent fractions with 12 as the denominator. To find the equivalent fraction, multiply both the numerator and denominator of each fraction by the same number so that we get 12 as the denominator. For the first fraction, we will multiply both the numerator and denominator by 4. To find the equivalent fraction of 1/4, multiply the numerator and denominator by 3. 2 times 4 is 8, and 3 times 4 is 12. 1 times 3 is 3, and 4 times 3 is 12. So our new equation is 8/12 plus 3/12. Now that the denominators are the same, let's add the numerators together to get 11 and place that result over the common denominator 12. Our answer is 11/12. Let's do one more example. 5/2 plus 7/8. The LCD of 2 and 8 is 8, so we will find the equivalent fraction of 5/2 with 8 as the denominator. To do this, multiply both the numerator and denominator by 4. We do not need to change the fraction 7/8 since 8 is already in the denominator. 5 times 4 is 20, and 2 times 4 is 8. So our new equation is 20/8 plus 7/8. 20 plus 7 is 27, so our answer is 27/8. Let's simplify this fraction to a mixed number. 27 divided by 8 is 3 remainder 3. So put 3 as the new whole number result and 3 as the new numerator over 8. Our simplified answer is 3 3/8. Now that you understand how to add fractions, let's head over to calculatorsoup.com's fractions calculator to keep adding. The adding fractions calculator will add two or more fractions together and show you step by step how to get the answer. Choose from the drop-down above to change the number of fractions you want to add. Let's do one more example. 1/6 plus 5/9. Press the calculate button to view the steps to get the answer below. The LCD of 6 and 9 is 18, so multiply the top and bottom numbers in each fraction by the same number so that the denominators both equal 18. For 1/6, we multiply the top and bottom by 3 to get 3/18. For 5/9, we multiply the top and bottom by 2 to get 10/18. Next, add 3 and 10 to get 13 as the numerator, and our final answer is 13/18. Now you know how to add fractions. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful tutorials from Calculator Soup.